El internet va como quiero o qué. Vale. Ahí ya está. Okay, prosigamos partida. ¿Por dónde íbamos? ¿Se encuentra la compañía? Sí, cierto. Pues la verdad es que ya ni me acuerdo, tú. No te voy a engañar tampoco. Porque esta principal es... De las primerísimas. Y no la hice porque proseguí con otros caminos, así que... ¿Te van a quitar el wifi? ¿Y eso? ¿Ha pasado algo con tu hermano o qué? No, 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 ¿qué he hecho? Pero quiero decir, es que no le tendrías que decir nada directamente, si es que... Es que si sabes cómo es tu padre, que yo sé que quieres contestar. Pero es que ni eso. Que ni eso, o sea, si... Creo que estaba en el baño, ¿a qué te refieres? Me van a violar. Sí. A todo esto, sí, ahora dónde mierda está. Se me ha bugueado. Si ahora se me ha bugueado. Es posible. Esa traición. Petrus, ataca. Petrus, ataca. Petrus, ataca. Ok, ningún problema. Vale. Petrus atacó. Y me salvó. Pero ¿dónde mierda? A ver, tú estás aquí. Muy bien. Es peor el remedio que la solución. Y lo sabes. No, ahora en serio. Petrus, yo te quiero mucho. Pero, ¿dónde está? Ya sabes. Sí, ahora. ¿Tú atacas? ¿Tú atacas? Tú eres muy grande como para atacar, ¿no? ¡Coño que se ataca! ¡Coño que se ataca! ¡Coño se ataca! Un lobo, claro que ataca. Venga, hombre, hasta va por culo, que te ve por... Ay, Dios mío, ¿qué he perdido así ahora? ¿Cómo? ¡Hostia puta! Es lo mismo que antes, pero más pequeño. Ay, tengo que cambiar ese canal, es verdad. Después de tu combate lo cambio. Tío. Voy a palmarla. Es lo mismo, pero más grande. Es lo mismo, pero más grande. Señora, yo te he escuchado, pero no te he visto. Ahí está Petrus. ¿Pero dónde está Señora? ¿Pero qué me estás contando? Un momento. No, no puedo. ¿Pues por aquí? Sí, tiene toda la pinta. Voy a aprovechar. No, tío. Vale. Imposible escalar, ¿por qué? Claro, ahora no me puedo poner la excusa del vigor porque tengo el vigor a tope. Pues es por aquí, supuestamente, ¿sabes? Por aquí a la derecha. Creo que por aquí es lo que no me dejó escalar en su momento. No. Entonces no entiendo. ¡Es Iona!
Carance, do you need something?
I've never heard you talk about your father. Who was he?
He was the Donegad of our clan. He died many cycles ago, but this memory is still painful. So we usually avoid the subject.
What happened to him?
He was killed as he tried to escape the lions who wanted to capture him. My mother never really recovered from it. This is one of the reasons why she decided to go to war. Anything else?
No.
I must leave you. See you later.
Pues por aquí tampoco es. Sea, sí y no al mismo tiempo. Siguiendo esta pared. Tú no dejes de correr, lobo. ¿Esto qué mierda es? Vale, palanas. Vale, ningún problema. Te entiendo. He encontrado así ahora. Bueno, si ahora me encuentro a mí, mejor dicho.
Vale.
Vale. Coño, me picaba la nariz. Sigo pensando como mierda llegar a donde tengo que llegar. Ok, ningún problema. Coño, me encontré una página sin querer.
Una nube verdosa a mi lado. Se a correr de inmediato, pero alguno de nuestros hombres que respiran casa. Temo que la única forma de escapar de ella es no quedarse nunca. Mucho tiempo de tomar antídotos como.
Ok. Por aquí no se puede ir.
¡Vámonos!
No, no, ya salió de su zona. Ya salió de su zona. Vale, pues si por aquí no puedo ir. Por aquí tampoco. Pues no tengo ni puta idea entonces, sinceramente. Porque si no puedo en un sitio, pero tampoco puedo en el otro. ¿Pues qué quieres que te diga? Es porque me pone que vaya a los campamentos, ¿no? Pero es que los campamentos es esto. ¿Qué, cómo? ¿Son buena onda? Ah, sí. Mola. Vale, pues voy a hacer este. Porque si no voy a estar calentándome la cabeza y no me apetece. Sinceramente. Vale, aquí. No me ha llegado nada. No. Que por cierto, voy a aprovechar. Vámonos. Vale. Ah, pues literalmente tienes que ir obligado en un sitio. Te lo juro, pensaba que podías ir más o menos libre. Hostias, pues jeje. Creo que tengo que pasar por donde el gigante. Sí. No pasa nada, chicos. Yo ya me iba. Ahí está. Hola, Peque. ¿Tengo llave? Vale. Vale. Me iba a obligar a venir hacia aquí para irme para acá. Mi comprender ahora. Coño, coño, coño. ¿Dónde me he metido? No, 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 no. ¡Ayuda! Vale. ¿Qué sois?
Ah, you are from the continent, are you not? You are different than the people from here.
Delighted to see you again, Sister Ephesia.
Father Petrus, is that really you? What are you doing here?
Merely a courtesy call.
How might I help you?
Have you been here for a long time?
Since the beginning of my investigation. A few weeks, perhaps. Although it feels like months. I'm not particularly fond of the wild, and I find this place unsettling.
I see.
Anything else?
How has your mission fared up until now, sister?
Not very well, I'm afraid. I haven't been able to get much from their chief and their priest are evasive when questioned. As for the other natives, their behavior can be quite odd. They'll spend hours just staring into the void. But as soon as I come close, they chase me away. They frighten me, I must admit.
There is a heavy veil of evil. Iba a mirar el reloj. I feel it, but I'm not able to find you from where. A ti media. Son 55. Vale. Anything else? ¿Por qué nos ha cambiado? Ah, claro, porque ese es un timer. Ah, claro, claro, claro. Que tengo que cambiar ese link. Vale, ya está.
That will be all, Sister Ephesia. Thank you.
Vale. Hey, listen. Coño. Hola, buenas tardes.
I am Deirdre, daughter of Enora, daughter of Rowena, Mal of this clan. What do you seek?
Can you tell me something about your beliefs?
Okay, ningún problema.
I believe that we are part of an everything, and that life depends on a balance that comes from this everything. Our strength is drawn from that which we protect, all that surrounds us. And that which surrounds us feeds and protects us in return.
What can you tell me about your rituals?
Ah, I have heard this question before. You sound like the mind shaker woman. The rituals are the business of the Donegada, not of the Renoixen. Anything more?
Concerning this story about a cult.
Enough. Enough questions. I have nothing more to say.
Okay. A ver qué me cuentas tu gurú.
Are you the wise man of this village?
Burt Tir Dumad Renaikse. I am the Donegad, yes.
I would like to ask you a few questions, if you don't mind.
The people of your island are constantly asking questions, yet reject any answers that displease them. Questions have no value when one already claims to know the answers.
But...
it is your case. You believe you know the answers. You seek only their echo. Answer your own questions. At least then the answers will please you. And we shall be done with your foolishness.
That is not what I...
Qua awelemseg. May your answers fill your day with bounty.
Joder. Prepotente de cojones, pero vale. Tú. Vale. Tú. Tú.
You have a strange stare, Renaikse. Leave me alone.
Renaikse ya toigen quajesa de elodeis samermila machtuegander.
No funciona esto, ¿eh? ¿Tú que eres la más cuerda?
Good day.
Do you want something?
Could you answer a few questions?
Questions, questions. It is a word that you adore.
Sí.
Let's play a game. If you answer my questions, I will answer yours.
That's the only way to get answers, then let's play.
I am pleased. We will have fun. But beware, no lies. What name is given the place from where you come?
I come from Cerulean, the grand city on the continent of Cacao.
Really? It is possible that you come from there, but I believe that this is not your land. Your turn.
Tell me about the missionaries that came.
The Moin Shakers came here to our home and tried to convince us to abandon our ways. No one wanted to listen to them, so they finally decided to leave. I suppose that they were full of disappointment, or angry, or simply tired. And then the others arrived. The woman is truly strange. She is aggressive and spies on us at every turn. I would prefer that she leaves as well. Let's try something else. Are you on Olmenawi with your land? Or did you inherit your link from your parents?
Va a responderle todo.
I'm not bound, or at least I haven't done anything in particular to bind myself.
Then it was your parents. One of them at least must have been Donegad. Your turn.
Could you tell me more about your beliefs?
What a strange question. I don't believe. I know. Nature is alive. A forest is like a village. Every river, every rock, every beast, the land itself, all live, all speak to us. In exchange for these gifts, we honor her, give her our dead. This is the way of things. We do everything in our power to protect her. It was fun. More than with the woman who makes light. She did not want to play.
Okay.
Birtir Tumad, Anal Manawi. What do you want?
Tell me about the missionaries that came here. Those who wear the symbol of the sun on their clothing.
When they came, they spoke about their bright and shiny god. They told us we were wrong. Said that nature was just nature, and not to be worshipped. These men know nothing. We ignored them. They finally left, and then the woman came to us. She sniffed around everywhere, asking many questions, just like you. I was told that she tried to enter my own home. I even saw her trying to follow me in the woods. She must be careful. It is easy to get lost in the woods or cross paths with wild beasts.
Turbio.
What is your role in the village?
Different. Why?
Well, for one, you answer me when I speak.
You others, when we don't answer you, you start digging for answers everywhere else. I am a gatherer. I hunt a little. I do my part for the life of the village.
Creencias.
What can you tell me about the beliefs of your village?
The beliefs of the village? That is a strange question for an honor manari. Our beliefs
are the same as those of
other clans. In the earth.
Lo llevan llamando todo el juego y no sé qué significa.
In the rain that quenches us and drowns us, in the beasts that feed us and in those that eat us. I do not know what more I can say to you. Everyone shares these beliefs.
This question will seem strange to you, but do you know anything about a demon?
A demon?
A dark spirit, if you prefer.
No. There is no such thing as dark spirits. Your question is not strange. Foolish, perhaps.
Comprensible.
What can you tell me about your rituals?
Our rituals? Nothing. Nothing at all. They do not concern me. I am not a Demigod. Even you. You should be able to tell that. Why you bother me with these questions? I am only a gatherer. Go and bother someone else.
Vale, entonces.
Thank you for your help.
Bueno, esa última pregunta quizás me la podría haber ahorrado, la verdad. Pero bueno, un poco cotilla sí que soy. Hola.
Anything new?
No. The investigation has gone stale. The villagers won't even engage in conversation with me now. Perhaps you should talk to them. They may speak to you.
I managed to exchange a few words with some villagers, but I admit they don't seem keen to talk.
And did they tell you anything worth sharing?
I know little more about their beliefs. They worship nature and do not intend to change. It is certainly different from the Luminous Faith, but it's hardly demonic worship. Yet, there's something strange about this village. One of the villagers that spoke with me seemed truly worried. On edge.
I think I know of whom you speak. A man always looking over his shoulder. He often sneaks out of the village like a thief. I attempted to follow him, but he always eludes me. I tried to get into his hut to see if he was hiding anything. But someone was always there.
Then we should give it a try. Perhaps we'll fare better.
This fellow did not seem very honest to me. If he's hiding something from us, perhaps we can find out what it is by searching his house.
He doesn't look inclined to let us in. We'll have to distract him.
We could break one of his cards, that would keep him busy. Or we could ask for help.
I can pretend to be clumsy, but we'll have to work fast, and it will only work once.
Do you want something?
Might I ask you a few questions about the villagers?
More questions? You really like this game. You really do.
If we could avoid the...
Very well. But be brief then, because it is not good fun.
What can you tell me about that man down there? I spoke to him and he seemed nervous.
Don't hold it against him. The people of the Light have already questioned us. That makes him distrustful. He is a man of few words, but he is devoted to the village and listens to the Dnaegad with great attention. He is a gatherer, but everyone knows he wants to become the next Voglendyke, the next servant of Dnaegad.
Where does this man live?
Down there. His dwelling is right in front of my own.
I would like to take a look inside.
What? Why would you want to do that? It is his home. You have nothing to do there if you are not invited.
Un poco subnormal, eh.
I really must go inside. I need to clarify something. If you can help us.
This request is strange. I know it is for you as well. But we must prove that the suspicions cast upon our village are not true. These people of Teleme will not give up their search without this. Very well. I shall distract him. But be discreet and very quick. And be respectful of what you find there. Be good.
No estoy. Tan 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 tan. Vale. Vamos a ver.
How can someone wear such a thing unless they're worshipping some dark creature?
This is just a mask they wear in battle to intimidate their enemies, nothing more.
Puto ladrón que soy. Puto ladrón que soy.
This painting is frightening. Evoking war. A massacre. A bloodbath under the likeness of a grimacing face.
No hay nada más, ¿no?
This altar is incredibly morbid. I wonder what sort of spirit could be venerated in this way.
This is exactly the kind of proof we've been looking for. An evil cult, far from some naive veneration of nature and other island spirits.
The man that worships a magic lamp speaks of being naive. Oh, how it is charming.
Siora, I am sorry. What I really wanted to say was that...
Leave it, old man. I know exactly what it is you wanted to say.
All these gruesome and bloody horrors leave no room for doubt. There is a demonic cult here. We should go tell Sister Ephesia.
Si me da opción a esquivar, creo que no se lo va a contar, ¿eh?
Did you learn anything?
No. Nothing more. Were you able to get inside the nervous man's hut?
I was able to sneak into the hut of our mystery man.
And what did you discover?
Some troubling things. A ritual mask, a rather morbid altar. A fresco depicting a massacre.
By the Enlightened. To think these unholy things were so near. Finally, the proof we need that there's a blood-worshipping cult here. They cannot perform their heinous pagan rituals in the village. And I'm certain that it's where our nervous friend sneaks off to. I fail to find where he goes. But you have already proven more competent than I.
I shall try. Hopefully he won't lead us into a trap.
Thank you for your help. And good luck.
Vale.
Wait until nightfall and follow him.
Aquí en teoría.
Here we could hide and wait. We would be able to see where this sleepless boy goes during nightfall.
Antes de darle, voy a beber agüita.
My child, it's time to wake up.
Ay, Dios, qué gusto. Tam, 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 tam. ¿Está yendo corriendo? Sí. ¿Tienes el móvil con batería? Tendré contada un 5% de batería, sinceramente. ¿Por? Ah, me tengo que dormir pronto, de todos modos. Que yo a las 8 estoy despierto. Va a palmarla. Va a palmarla.
Encima la voy a palmar por... Ah, bueno. Gracias por la vida. Llora, cúrame. Llora, cúrame, por favor. Gracias. Normal que se lo escapará siempre, ¿sabes? ¿Esta de aquí? What the fuck?
So pale. Did the lightning struck tree speak to you?
In a way. I saw many images. They were so real. As if I was the tree itself.
Do tell. This vision is surely the key to the portal.
I was this tree, and my branches were shaken by a storm so strongly that they hurt terribly. Heavens caught fire several times, and I felt the lightning strike and pierce me through and through. A sinister warmth took hold of my entire body in an instant, and flames began to devour me. Life left me. All was calm, and I had a taste of cinder in my mouth. In spite of this, I continued to feel, and the rain began to fall on my roots, and at the very heart of my being, I felt the sap began to flow again. A shoot appeared on my darkened roots. Then the vision dissipated.
¿Te duele la cabecita?
I have never experienced anything like it before.
Vaya viaje, tío. Otro viaje, otro viaje, otro viaje. Ah, no.
This stone is blackened, eaten away. I think it's supposed to evoke death. Here this looks like a snowflake. The snow, or maybe ice.
Era descansar o intentarlo. Ok, ningún problema. El rayo.
The drawing on this stone represents lightning. I must have lit the candles in the wrong order.
Oh. ¡Ah! No me jodas que tenía que estar totalmente atento al... Vale. Un árbol, tormenta.
Coño, tú.
I felt the lightning strike and pierce me through and through. A sinister warmth took hold of my entire body in an instant, and flames began to devour me. Life left me. All was calm, and I had a taste of cinder in my mouth. In spite of this, I continued to feel. And the rain began to fall on my roots. And at the very heart of my being, I felt the sap begin to flow again. A shoot appeared on my darkened roots. Then the vision dissipated. I have
esto que qué es.
The stone bears the image of a storm, or perhaps the wind. This stone is adorned with the etching of a drop of water. The drawing on this stone resembles a symbol that must represent the earth.
¿Y la tierra cuándo sería, tío? Vale. A ver, en teoría... ¿Hay alguno que es un árbol? Esto es la muerte.
The snow, or maybe ice.
Rayo, agua, no.
This stone bears the image of a storm, or perhaps the wind. Drawing on this stone resembles a symbol that must represent.
Le he dado tierra y tierra no es.
The drawing on this stone makes me think of. I must have lit the candles in the wrong order.
La mino. Pues voy a estar así hasta que lo consiga. Sinceramente. A ver, en teoría... ¿Qué eras?
This stone has an image of the moon. Here this looks like a snowflake. The drawing on this stone represents lightning. This stone bears the image of a storm, or perhaps the wind.
Buenas, Politron. ¿Puedes reaccionar al vídeo? Desgraciadamente, no. Porque se me jodió el PC y ahora mismo estoy haciendo los directos directamente desde consola. Puedo reaccionarlo, pero viéndolo yo solo. ¿Qué mierda? Una pena que no se me haya visto la cara, tío.
O sea, no entiendo por qué se hizo tan famoso ese meme. O sea, realmente una mierda meme. Quiero decir, no sé. Hay memes mucho mejores. Bueno, pero esto es internet. Eso sí que es cierto.
This stone is adorned with the etching of a drop of water. The drawing on this stone resembles a... The drawing on this stone makes me think of fire.
Muerte.
This stone has an image of the moon. Drawing on this stone resembles a symbol that must represent the earth. This stone is adorned with... Here this looks like a snowflake. This stone has an image of the moon. On this stone the sun is visible. This drawing looks like an infant. Could it represent life?
Vale. Me va a partir el culo, pero de una forma impresionante. Ya te lo digo yo. Coño, qué bonito. ¿Cómo? ¿Pero qué ha dicho? Bueno, quizás sí que le tendré que contar todo.
The Dnegad who performed the ritual was the villagers. We should go talk to Deirdre.
Eso sí, vamos rápido antes de que salgan estos zumbaos. Porque no sé qué han hecho, pero se han venido muy arriba. Y sinceramente no quiero estar cuando aparezcan medio zumbaos. Hey, hola. ¿Estás seguro que se lo tienes que contar?
We found your sanctuary and assisted in one of your blood rituals. Was the apparition we witnessed the demon the priests were?
What is clear is these priests know nothing and you know nothing.
The ritual. I've never seen anything like it. I hoped you'd be able to explain what they were trying to achieve. As you can see, my companion is not a Renaigse like the others. He bears our likeness. Please share your knowledge with us.
Grant us the chance to understand.
Very well. I'll attempt to help you make sense of what you witnessed. The ritual you saw is a ceremony to summon forth the strength of our warriors. Our people have always lived in harmony with nature. Our very existence revolves around her.
She comes to us
and takes on many faces. What you have witnessed is just one of many. Confronting the threat that the Ranoixi make up, we call them for their blessing, and they appear to us.
Can we contact them? I mean, is communication possible?
What you witnessed was not a discussion, but if you visit a sanctuary, you may see one of the faces, and then you will be able to talk. Pass the mountains and head to the swamps. There, if you perform the ritual, you will see them come, though what you will hear may not be to your liking.
Vale. Que por cierto, sí, tengo el vigor a tope. Lo siguiente que me subiré a tope será esto. No, creo que me va a empezar a subir el carisma. El carisma a tope. Vale. Hijo puta. Esto lo va a asignar aquí. Donde esté por la mitad de vida más o menos la utilizo, ¿sabes? Porque al menos el maná realmente no lo utilizo nunca. Viene alguien, entró en mi habitación para abrazarme y decirme. ¿Cómo?
Bueno. Sí, eso te iba a decir yo. Al menos tiene wifi. Hay que ver el lado positivo. ¿Y eso? No sé cómo mierda llegar. Por aquí. Perfecto. Ahora sí que soy un tanque. ¡Venid aquí, hijos de puta! ¡No me dais miedo! ¡Hijo puta! ¡Hijo puta! Bueno, sí. ¡Ah, me pega! ¡Qué pena! ¡Oh! Ojalá haberme puesto estabilidad antes, tío. ¿El mana se recupera súper rápido? ¡Buah! Hubiese salvado el culo que flipas. En un montón de ocasiones. Básicamente es la misma habilidad que tiene Shiora, ¿sabes? Pero... ¡No! Vale. ¿Ha muerto? Ha muerto. Solo falta este. Fuck. ¿Verdad? Oh, un cadáver. Vale. Dos cadáveres. Antes he descubierto, por cierto, la importancia de hacer caso a los portales que me medio obliga al juego. Hay portales que... No todos los portales pueden llevar al mismo sitio. Yo daba por hecho que sí. Vale, Shiora. No tienes nada para mí, porque no aparece nada encima tuya. Quiero seguir haciendo tus misiones, Shiora. Déjate querer.
Same time, night. Eh? So it is possible to bond yourself on your faraway island.
We are here because Teleme has asked us to carry out an investigation. They think that certain clans venerate a demon, an evil creature, We carried out our investigation of Vedlog on Chief Durdra in an attempt to discover the truth. And the clues have led us to find our answers in this sanctuary.
Durdra sent you to seek out a demon? Curie. A man from your island came already a long time ago. Full of questions he was as well. He had a small party of warriors with smoking tubes. And on their chests, a golden lion.
A lion?
The coat of arms of the Bridge Alliance. In our territory. Such boldness.
They set up a camp near here, and then they disappear, all of a sudden.
Do you know where precisely?
It was a long time ago. I don't remember all that well. My memory has been leaving me of late. But it wasn't far from here. You will find it, I am certain. Ah! You are bringing back the memories. They were asking nearly the same questions you ask.
Santuario de la Ciénaga. Porque se ha oscurecido literalmente todo de repente, tío. Pero si pasé el este, no tengo GTA.
Fresco. It represents a beast of the marshes, a red serpent.
Ah, vale, hijo de puta. ¿Qué tal, tío? De todos modos, ¿cómo van las cosas? Por cierto, Lobo. ¿Qué pasa, Nas? Es que no puedo. ¿El qué? Ja puta. Qué asco me tienes. Bien, tío, pero son el ordenador, qué putada. Y yo qué sé, tío. La verdad es que no parece que yo no tengo GTA y nadie se mete, ¿o qué? Las vallas venenosas tienen propiedades purificantes de pequeñas dosis. Se viene de la ciénaga. Fuck. Vale. Bueno, pues voy para allá. Ten cuidado, que recuerda que banean súper fácil con eso.
The image is fading. We can't see much of anything.
Yo creo que esto es un pan duplicando es como más han baneado. Porque es con lo que más dinero y más rápido se consigue. ¿Esto es un bicho?
Fresco in various yellow hues. It represents a sort of insect.
No, pero sí que es cierto que en GTA se lo pasan un poco por el forro. Tienen un bot, básicamente, una especie de bot que detecta los millones por hora. Si en una hora de repente has conseguido 7 millones, no te dice nada, pero si en una hora consigues 15 millones, te chapan directamente.
We found the camp you spoke of. Well,
sí, básicamente. GTA haciendo las suyas.
You were not the first Renax event boy here.
Many died. What happened to them?
I warned them, I remember. They did not listen very well. Too bad.
13 millones de todos modos son bastantes, ¿eh? Yo ya te digo, ten cuidado.
That doesn't seem to bother you all that much.
Tio Freddy gives. Tio Freddy takes back. But you're still here. What do you want again?
I found this note. It speaks of a ritual, but it is incomplete. Do you know anything else about it?
A ritual? Yes, there is a ritual for the impatient. For me, it serves no purpose. I am here. I wait.
But for me, it would be useful. Can you help
me? Deirdre must have her reasons. The folly of youth. Do you see those drugs over there?
They awaken. Yo os había leído tampones.
As long as you play them
they will awaken the earth.
Oh, and that's not all. Once the earth is awakened, the stone will appear. That must be quenched.
Quench a stone.
But you're still here. What do you want again?
How do you play the drums?
Oh, that's easy. The music is the first language of Tiafradi. It resonates with the earth. You need only respect the natural order for the earth to hear you. A predator, a prey. The cycle.
That's not really all that clear.
Come now, come now. You must first make the snake rattle. Unless it is first to be the insect. Time devours all memories.
Eso seguramente será lo típico de la cadena alimenticia y ya está. ¿Y la piedra?
What does that mean?
Water trickles on the stone and returns to us empowered by its force. But sometimes
le echo un capo.
This note explains a recipe. A potion thought to contain the essence of this place. That's what must be poured over the stone.
Oh,
un chicle, tío.
No doubt. But you're still here. What do you want again?
Nothing.
No quiero nada, ni siquiera es la misión con la que estaba. Oh, sí. Ah, pues sí. Lobo, ¿hace misiones? Sin querer. A ver, hay tres tambores, ¿no? Este era el insecto, quiero recordar. Mierda, tendré que recordar. Ah, no, vale. ¿Rana? ¿Serpiente? ¿Insecto? Tengo que... Voy a probar.
Something's appeared over there. It seems as if it's some type of altar. Looks like an altar. The stones. That must be where we need to pour the potion. I just need to get my hands on it.
Usar poción, no entiendo. Sí. ¿Qué dices? Ahora vuelvo, se lo voy a comer. ¿Me puedes pasar por WhatsApp por algo? Ahora vuelvo.
Vale, ya estoy.
Es que... A ver, van en dos coches, pero sí que es cierto que le quería hacer el aviso. Para que no vayan cuatro en un coche, ¿sabes? Va, pues si ya de por sí no me hacía mucha gracia, ahora ya sí que sí. Ahora sí que sí, no puedo ir. Ah, lo de Andalucía no lo he visto. Cuando me lo has pasado ya estaba con mi madre. Conociendo a estos, no iban a llevarlo. ¿Es este? En Andalucía se pueden ir los 5, sí, pero hasta que salgan de Murcia. Ya han pasado su tiempo, ¿eh? Derrota a la criatura. Corre, bicho, corre. Corre. No me caes bien, tío. Sueltas veneno. No me gusta el veneno. No. Vale. Vale. Tío, cabrón, no te quejes encima mío. Sí, eso, por eso le he ido a avisar. Para que vaya en 3 y 3. Son 6, justo. No, no, hija de puta. Perfecto.
She became a Nadaig.
May the earth swallow you whole. You and those from their dark oil. They must all be destroyed. But in all Milfretimen will stop them. He will chase you all away. Murderous! His hunt has begun.
Calm down. We didn't have a choice. We were only defending ourselves.
Sure, what is he talking about? Why is he so furious, and who is Enon Milfrictimer?
I believe he is furious because he knew the Nadaig before she bonded. He mourns her in this way. It was a Donegad who received very much power, and who traded herself completely.
Are you saying that that creature was once a woman?
Yes, like you and me. Anyone who draws upon the power of the Earth becomes one of their faces in exchange. As for your other question, Enon Milfrichtemann means one of a thousand faces.
His name rings a bell. I've heard it before.
It is surely the name of the demon we seek to expose.
I doubt that you can understand.
Me gustan tus ojos.
Being wants us harmed. Perhaps it's the source of the Malachor.
And why is that? Why would the source of your sickness come from here?
I don't know, Siora. But didn't this man just say that this being would hunt us down? We need to learn more.
Vale. El secreto de la criatura. La criatura donde mierda está muerta. Aquí. ¿Y si te destripo, qué pasa? Vale. Sinceramente pensaba que la criatura iba a ser más fuerte. Me ha acojonado bastante cuando la he visto. Ay. Tengo un 5% de batería, macho. Va a pasar lo que me has pasado. Vale. Y ahora, no, todavía no tengo misión. Bueno, no tiene misión para mí. Coño, justo a la puerta, ¿sabes?
You survived, which must mean, alas, that one of the Nardaik is with us no longer. You are a great warrior. You could almost be a storm warrior. What do you seek?
You set a trap for us, invoking and releasing that creature.
It is true. And the Nardaik is indeed one of the faces, a spirit of the oil. I was hoping that you would disappear. The swamps do not like to give back those who enter. You have seen things that no stranger to our clan has ever seen. Secrets that no one must know. But you survived. You are strong. I should not have taught you so weak. Darichu.
Pues no.
This is how you prepare the blood sap.
What are you talking about, Siora?
No one knows the recipe. But it is the very barn that allows her warriors to enter into a trance. And to rise again when they have fallen. It is true. You do not know the ingredients, but you know now how the blessing works. I have nothing more to give you than my excuses. And that you keep to yourself all that you have seen. Anything more?
I need to be going.
Well, while I'm sick.
Qué movida. Vale. Principales son me quedan. Hasta que se me abre otra.
Que por cierto, aunque no vaya a jugar a juegos de terror rollo Outlast y demás, no sé si es el siguiente o el posterior, es de miedito. A ver, ¿dónde? Que no sé por dónde mierda podría subir. Lo primero, voy a ir al amanecer. Que si no, no veo una mierda. ¿Qué hora es? Que no puedo mirar la hora. Sí, 7. Vale, voy a encender el aire ahora, en cuanto mata a estos. Sí, ahora te las paso. Bueno, ahora te paso la... la sexta, espérate. Va, creo que voy a encenderla a mi madre.
No, si ya me pasó, si ya me pasó.
¿Ha cerrado?
Sí. En las noches.
Como que... No, el 7 sería yo. Ay, perdón. Aquí estás. Ahí lo llevas. No es lo más bestia que han hecho. Pero coño, es una excusa perfecta para poder chaparlo, sinceramente. Coño, un cofre. ¿Contra quién? ¿Contra quién? Se ha picado, tío. Aquí. Por aquí, ¿vale? O sea, está esto que lo tendría que poder escalar, pero no me deja. Por lo que sea, no me deja. Pero es que aquí a la derecha hay otro. Vale. Y tampoco hay... Pero espérate. Antes no me dejaba hacer nada aquí. No, y ahora tampoco. De hecho. Ha hecho el amago de guardar, pero... hace nada, tío. Pero es que no hay más sitios, ahí está la cosa. Por aquí a lo mejor... Si no, a las muy muy malas miro en Elite Guías, ¿sabes? No me tiembla el pulso. ¿Por aquí? ¿Puede ser? Tiene toda la pinta, ¿eh? Antes me preocupaba poco el tema vida, ahora con la habilidad esta de curarme me preocupa menos todavía, sinceramente. En teoría es aquí.
Over there. Tents. This must be the expedition's camp.
Cho mierda.
Signs of combat. They were attacked. By the look of the tents in the campfire, it dates back several days. It seems they were taken prisoner. I don't see any bodies. This looks like scientific equipment. This must be the Lost Expedition's campsite. No weapon leaves this sort of marking. Perhaps they were wielding magic.
Yes. It is the art of the Dona Gada. One of the Rally clans was here.
Would you know which one?
One who fights against the invasion of the peoples from your island. I can be sure of nothing more.
Why would they attack scholars? They're not warriors.
They come here as conquerors. This is enough. But they were not killed. Warriors would have been.
Bueno, sí. Un buen punto ese. Nota del líder de la expedición. Una textura densa y firme, el olor que desprende es fuerte y vigoroso. He observado que varios animales la consumían sin sufrir ningún efecto visible, por lo que seguramente sea comestible. Una destilación en el laboratorio debería decirnos más. Nombre impronunciable, Alfa lo voy a llamar, ha decidido alejar más su tienda. Dice que nuestros constantes cacareos la distraen. Esta joven tiene talento, pero entiendo por qué su maestro decidió despedirla. Tiene mal genio. Esta especie de pájaros está muy presente en el valle. Han demostrado ser increíblemente curiosos. Se acercan tanto que podríamos tocarlos. Los insulares no deben cazarlos, ya que si no serían más prudentes. Sin embargo, su carne es excelente. Tendrá que ver con sus creencias. Puede que esta gente ingenua considere sagrados. Puede ser.
There are sketches of flora and fauna. There is no doubt. We are definitely on the trail of the lost expedition. It seems that one of the team kept a distance from the others. Let's see what we can discover. A trail of blood.
Ooh.
That cannot be good. Follow it.
Vaya por Dios. Bueno. No te voy a engañar, me lo esperaba. Encuentra el rastro del naturalista.
Here is the isolated camp mentioned in the journal. Everything is in order, but the inhabitants are no longer there. Its position would have allowed them to escape the attack.
The view over the valley is magnificent and makes it difficult for an enemy to approach without being seen.
Y aquí está el... a ti también te pillaron, pequeñín.
The clothes cannot be mistaken. It is a scholar of the Bridge Alliance. From the looks of him, I would say he's been dead for days, as we already thought. This isn't the woman whose journal we found. There is still a chance that she remains alive.
This man traded his life for all the suffering of my people.
It was only a scholar, a sage, not a warrior on the battlefield.
Do you think my people see a difference when bridgemen steal our people from their beds? From who do you think? All the clans hide dead children.
I lean towards Seora's point of view. The practices of these
Scholars, so-called seekers of knowledge, are barbaric. Teleme would offer you protection and support.
In exchange for our souls. I think we would prefer to go to war.
La verdad es que ellos también, ¿eh?
We might find something to help us understand.
Es que tenemos a un creyente top o una nativa y un tío que se la sopla todo, pero que cree en la ciencia. La ciencia, en la historia, en... tú me entiendes. Tacha. Diario de una tal Alfa o Alfra o algo así. Hemos montado un pequeño campamento en la hondonada del valle de que deseábamos estudiar. La flora de este lugar es increíblemente exuberante. Esta isla es el único lugar donde se pueden encontrar tantas especies diferentes unas junto a otras. Con tantas variedades estamos destinados a encontrar un antídoto para la malicor. Esta planta con su floreciente azul y sus hojas dentadas es distinta a cualquier planta que haya visto antes. Tendré que llevar a cabo algunos experimentos para determinar si contiene esencias activas. Es una pena que no podamos interactuar con los insulares. Deben de saber las propiedades de todas estas plantas, pero ya no nos van. Ya no nos han advertido los soldados. Nos han dicho que no debemos fiarnos de los insulares. Al parecer, en esta región son muy agresivos. Ay. Nuestra llegada al valle no ha pasado desapercibida. Siento como si nos estuviesen observando. Los insulares, seguramente. Espero que entiendan que no estamos aquí para luchar, sino tan solo para catalogar la flora. La sensación de estar siendo observada se está volviendo más amenazante. Se encuentra muy cerca, puedo sentirlo. Me temo que deberíamos esperarnos un ataque. Tenemos tan pocas armas y mis compañeros apenas son capaces de defenderse. Estoy segura de que nos están observando desde la ciénaga. Seguramente es desde donde vendrán si nos atacan. He intentado advertir a mis compañeros, decirles que sean más discretos, pero se niegan a escucharme.
It is a journal. That of a woman from the expedition, a certain Afra.
Afra, vale.
Relates here that she felt watched. She feared an attack was brewing. I believe she was right. The writing stops mid-sentence.
These people of the bridge have either just hatched from eggs or are complete idiots. My people are at war. They do not spare an enemy on the pretext that they are not wearing the clothing of soldiers.
We must follow the tracks of the attack. They will certainly lead us to our party of intrepid scientists.
This woman was right to fear the Donea Exregal. They must have followed this path coming from the swamp.
Va, yo no tardaré mucho, me haré esta misión y me iré seguramente. Que yo también me tengo que ir a despertar prontito, ¿sabes? O sea... ¿Dónde mierda tengo que investigar? Really, Nicky. Ahí no puedo estar ahora, o sea, no me jodas. Vengo literalmente de ahí. Chao, buenas noches, Anas. Coño, coño. Clavos a la cámara ahí, tío. ¿Ves? Ah, vale, no se puede subir, pero era para saltar, para bajar rápido.
Look, those are islanders. They might be from the clan that attacked the Bridger camp.
That's possible. They look like trackers. But what are they tracking?
New prey, no doubt.
Vrinaikse!
We won't let you take us. We will not kneel down without a fight.
En teoría me va a salir bien, o casi bien.
We have no desire to fight you. We only want to find the Lion Sages. They are not warriors, but their chief is ready to send an army of warriors to liberate them. If you help us bring them back, you will save your tribe from a costly battle in lives.
He speaks truly. Look, one of them is already eager to bring Lion warriors back to us.
All we wanted was for them to tell us where our brothers are being kept.
What good is this if we must leave our camp behind? Very well. Stay away from the main entrance. Our guards will not welcome your arrival.
Pass around. There is a smaller entrance hidden there. The lions are kept in a home in ruins.
There must be a key somewhere to open the door, but I know not where it is kept.
Oh, okay. No, no me esperaba algo así. Supongo que serás tú.
We were sent to look for you.
Apologies, but allow me to express my doubts.
After this little swim, you could always try to pull the trigger.
Who sent you to find me?
We were not looking for you in particular, but the entire expedition. It was Governor Burham who asked us to find you. He's worried about you. You haven't been reported.
You should have said that straight away. I must admit, I was hoping for a rescue of a different nature. Do you have a name?
Desarde. I'm from the congregation.
Hmm. The new governor's cousin, who wears an islander face. I've heard stories about you. And them?
I am Siora, daughter of Bladnid, from the people that your own capture and torture.
I've never taken anyone. On the contrary, we had hoped to exchange our knowledge with your own.
Bishop Petrus, if our young friend hadn't insisted on coming here, I would have gladly let you rot in this marsh.
Behold the charity of the enlightened, huh?
This is a rather odd group. I am Afra, a scholar from the Bridge Alliance. It is rather rare to find me rolling in the marshes. I study the fauna and flora of this isle. I should imagine you have many questions.
We saw the site where you were attacked. What exactly happened?
We were taken by surprise. One moment everything was calm, and the next a war party of natives fell upon us. I had an uneasy feeling and kept myself apart. But when I heard my fellow scholars shout, I rushed over. Most of my companions are incapable of defending themselves, and we didn't have guards to protect us. One of them tried to flee, but they brought him down. We decided to give ourselves up to avoid a massacre.
What has happened since the attack? How long have you been in these marshes?
We were taken prisoner and were brought to a village nearby. I was able to escape while the others were taken to a house that they use as a prison. I wanted to join the Bridge Alliance frontier post not far from here, but I wasn't able. So I doubled back to keep watch of the village from a distance. I have been hoping to find a way to free my companions without any success so far.
Ya veo.
Have you made progress in your search for a cure?
Hmm. We were studying some quite remarkable plants when we were attacked. The region is rife in unknown and novel species. Some seem incredibly promising. The local shamans know all these plants and they use them in their remedies. If only we had been able to converse with them rather than getting ourselves captured.
Could you lead us to the village where your colleagues are being held prisoner?
Certainly. We are, oh, so very close. And I fully intend to participate in this rescue. I'm not one to sit around and twiddle thumbs.
Okay. No tengo muy claro a dónde me está llevando. ¡Eh! Esto antes no estaba. A mí no me jodas. Esto antes no estaba, tío. Si esto me pasa porque haga prises. Está claro que va a ser por aquí. No hay otro camino. ¿Chica? Chica, tío. Venga, vamos al mismo sitio en el que ya estaba.
This is where the natives took your colleagues.
Yes, it is here. These ruins are being used as a camp by the native raiders.
There are so many of them. Better to remain discreet.
I have spied on the camp and discovered where my colleagues are being held. They are being kept in the old walls of the main ruin.
Bueno, no te voy a engañar, si me lío a hostias no me preocupa mucho tampoco, ¿eh? Vale. Y en lo que descubro cómo ir para allá, se me va a hacer de noche, o sea que... Tan, 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 tan. ¿Tú me puedes contar algo, de hecho? No. Tan, 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 tan. Tan 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 tururu tururu tan 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 tan. Ah, estos son animales, tío. ¿Cómo? Puta loca, ¿qué haces tú con las granadas, tío? como que tiene toda la pinta que hay por aquí, pero al mismo tiempo no, ¿sabes? Vale. Vales. Voy a ir guardando. Topusi. No quiero tener ningún enfrentamiento. La luz no parece afectarles a ellos, ¿sabes? Vale, estamos aquí al lado y todavía no nos hemos enfrentado a nadie. Dime que puedo ir por aquí. Por supuesto. En el nivel 21. ¿Dónde está la llave? Dime por favor, ¿qué es eso? Dime por favor, ¿qué está aquí? De putísima madre.
Aphra,
Come quickly. We don't have much time. Thank you for your help.
Do not thank me yet. We are still in a shipload of danger.
Vale. Mismo camino de antes.
Quita, subnormal. Trocito de mierda. Como volvéis a hacer lo mismo, os parto la puta cara. Venga. Tenéis que estar de coña. Okay. Venga, que se ha guardado. Luego, si solamente tienes que envolver tus pasos. Lo único que a lo mejor se te complica es justamente el principio. Ese. Voy a guardar justo aquí. Llevo 21 putas horas.
de partida. No tengo muy claro cómo ha podido salir bien esto. Pero ha salido bien. Supongo que será lo importante. ¿Coco, cómo? Con vosotros sí que no me lo...
Rokarid, Mercy, you have defeated us. Spare us our lives.
If you spare them. They will only hunt us down until we are all dead.
No, you have our word. We have been best.
Le voy a perdonar la vida.
How can we trust you? You attacked our camp when we were not even armed.
They are savages. They had us caged like beasts.
We only sought to learn where you have caged our people.
Spare their lives. I beg you. They were only fighting to save the lives of those that have disappeared.
Very well. Leave. And I hope you keep your word.
Thank you, Honor Manawi. I have spoken and I will honor my words, Kwa Awalam Seg.
Shira es afable.
We are no longer in danger. Thank you for your help, Desade.
I must admit, the reasons for my being here are not entirely selfless. Your research to find a remedy against the Malachor could save many lives in our cities as well.
You speak like a true man of science. Cut to the point. Then you'll be thrilled. Your heroic efforts to save us from those savages could help. We've made a discovery.
Is that right? In that case, we need to speak with Governor Burram immediately.
Very well. I'll accompany you.
Let's be off.
Tenemos avances. Tenemos avances por fin.
Sir Desade, and our expedition. I thank you sincerely for having brought them back, Excellence. You are a providential man.
Please, sir. It was you who convinced me and my cousin of the capital importance of their research.
A research that has borne fruit, Your Excellency.
Truly? This is excellent news. You have found a plant with sufficient properties?
Not exactly. Know that during our captivity, an island woman visited the camp. The natives called her Tiena Hak Kadactus and treated her with utmost reverence. I heard them talk about a remedy, a universal remedy it seemed, that she had concocted.
How's that? Leomatra, did I see them?
Well, I grasp the basic of the local tongue and I am certain to have heard the word Yag, remedy.
Surprising. But the Tiena Hak is very powerful and very wise. It is possible that she did craft such a remedy.
¿Cómo? Es que esta no me cae. A ver, me cae ni fu ni fa, la verdad. Prefiero mil veces así ahora. Vale, voy a cortar ya. De todos modos, voy a poner. No puedo poner nada, creo. Nada que me interese al menos. Bueno, esto sí me interesa. Pues lo siguiente que voy a poner es rodar. Vale. Bueno, ahora que lo pienso, este sí que es mejor para... Lo suyo es eso, ¿no? Que el que es un poco más tanque, tanque más. Vale, pues con esto y un bizcocho ya tenemos para las 8. Chao, chao.